During the filming of Who Framed Roger Rabbit, Bob Hoskins acted on his own and had to imagine the animated characters in the scenes with him. Hoskins revealed that after filming, he started to hallucinate cartoon characters.
Eddie Valiant!
Billy?
Long time no see!